Hello, it's Jack Barton here again.
And I'm going to show you how to do the old school kickflip.
Right. For noobs, you want to start off easy. Like that. You see how my foot was like that. To get like that. The upward motion, like that. But when you are getting slightly better, and you want to do it more advanced, when you get more advanced, you want to like do it like that. So, not all your foot to the edge. So, you still get a nice swing, but you're not being a noob like that. So, look. Like this.
Yeah!